Guys, this is German Freak ASMR, straight out of Berlin in Germany. My name is Dennis and welcome to my new ASMR video about drinking some very popular soft drinks, Coca-Cola and Pepsi, which have a quite long competition, let's say. So guys, this is my second video with half face reveal, and well, I'm still in the testing period. So okay, if you have some suggestions how to make this video better, please write down in the comments. And well, yeah, this is a quite new situation for me because I'm sitting here at the table. I don't know, more like a monkey. So anyway, so let's start with Coke vs Pepsi. And yeah, actually these both beverages have a quite interesting and different story. So I will start with the first beverage, first soft drink, and this is Coca-Cola, because this is the oldest one of both of them. And yeah, let me shortly tell you the story about Coca-Cola. It was first created in 1886, and the original creator was John Pemberton, and he was a Confederate colonel who was wounded in the American Civil War, and he became addicted to morphine. So he wanted to find a substitute for morphine, and after a while he came up to create a soft drink like Coca-Cola, but of course the ingredients of Coca-Cola were quite different than today. So guys, let's check Coca-Cola. Okay, that's how the can of Coca-Cola sounds like. So let's take a glass and have a sip of Coca-Cola. Refreshing. Well, guys, so as I said, Coca-Cola, the creator of Coca-Cola, was searching for a substitute for morphine, and the story of Pepsi is quite different. Because Pepsi started, let's say, 7 years later than Pepsi, than Coca-Cola in 1893. And it was called Brad's Drink because the creator of this drink was, his name was Caleb Bradham. And he owned a own drugstore where he created this beverage or this soft drink. And his idea was behind this drink was to create a drink to create a drink to aid in digestion and to boost energy. And well, since 1961 this drink is called Pepsi, and before it was called Pepsi Cola, and before, as I said, Brad's Drink. So guys, let's check out how a Pepsi sound like. So guys, well, I don't know what is your feeling, but my impression was that the Coca-Cola was more sparkling actually, and yeah, so, but let's say the canes sounded quite similar. Well, I don't know, how do you think, what's your favorite drink, is it Coca-Cola or is it Pepsi? Please write down in the comments what's your opinion actually. So yeah. So guys, this was my second video with a half face reveal. Well, tell me your opinion in the comments. What do you think? Yeah, about the video, about Pepsi. No, this is Pepsi and Coca-Cola. What's your favorite and why? Please tell me. And well, sorry, I forgot to tell you a story, because we are the German freaks here, and there's a funny story about Pepsi and Coca-Cola in Germany. Because, let's say, after the Second World War, Coca-Cola was quite expensive in Germany, and Pepsi, of course, they were cheaper. So what people did, they bought maybe a bottle of Coca-Cola, drank it, and then they bought a Pepsi-Cola and filled the Pepsi-Cola into the Coca-Cola bottle, yeah, to show that they have Coca-Cola at home and offered this their guests. So this is a quite funny story, I would say. Yeah, so this was a small story connected to Germany. So guys, well, thank you for watching this video, and I hope you will see each other in the next videos again. And I wish you a good night, gute Nacht, auf Wiedersehen und bis bald. Ja, bis bald, bis bald. Euer Dennis, yours Dennis, aka German Freak, ASMR, straight out of Berlin in Germany. See you guys, bye bye. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching and bye bye. See you in the next videos.